I'll take point.
Oops, they found us.
I'll whack 'em good. I'll deal with you all at once.
Guys, get ready to fight!
Enemy reinforcements! They're on us. Orders?
Hey, can I ask you something?
Hmm?
It's special, isn't it? Your blade, I mean. Sometimes one part of it glows. Why is that?
Oh. You can tell. That's amazing.
It's hard not to.
Oh, right.
Is it a secret?
No. I can tell you.
Noah, my man! Are you still playing around with that little toy?
Have you considered a knock-on weapon? You might actually get somewhere with that.
Oi! You deaf or what, Noah?
Garvel? Noah, this is bad!
Not even a peep. Don't need to pay us any attention.
Oh, please. I wasn't ignoring you. Once I finish this set, we can chat!
What?
Well, what were you saying?
Noah! for dead weight, you're a right snuffing peacock. You slippery little mudder! What?
Well, anything else?
You snuffing weakling!
Blast it all!
Oh, you get it now? Lance!
Break it up now. Didn't know you could be so petty, Garvel.
Ain't got no time for this musclehead.
Wanna say that again?
We'll settle this properly in tomorrow's trial. Move it!
Noah, are you okay?
Don't let it get to you. Guys like that are the first ones to snuff it in a real battle.
No, I'm not worried about him. I really can't call my weapon, though. I worry I'll end up being a burden.
Never thought that here, not even once.
Thanks. Kind of you to say.
It's just the truth. Where are you going?
To visit Riku, since it broke. The trial, it's tomorrow. I'm gonna need a new weapon for that. What's this?
Magic sword, Lucky Seven. In distant past were seven legendary swordsmith pon. Over course of 7 years, forged sword from seven types of steel. No other sword like it in existing.
Magic?
Lucky Seven?
Lance, pleased to give good cleave with blade and split clean in halves.
Sure about that. Better not pull some you break it, you bought it sneaky sort of deal.
Riku would never dream. Just put all of heft into mighty swing.
Weird ask. Sure. You want me to cut it? I'll cut it, I guess. Here it comes! Queen's beans! There's not even a nick in it!
Friend surprised? Indeed, is most prized of swords. Even armor of Faronis gets sliced to itsy bits.
I think I'll pass.
Pass? So you not have need for?
Yeah, it's too strong.
Noah want Lance and friends to kick buckets?
No, what the spark?
Same as letting friends die.
No, it's not.
If friends not fight, cannot survive.
Sure, but I don't need to use your sword.
Then, why Noah not call blade?
It's not our choice, I just can't.
False. Riku see through like transparent. Noah can call blade. Just no big desire of fighting spirit.
Riku?
Hey, is he serious? Noah? What the? All this time? Huh?
If death is not option, should live. Only way is fight like life depends. Thinking of self, alone, is way of coward. Though, Riku no feeling well.
I'm afraid.
Of fighting, you mean?
Of this world. It's so brutal and relentless. And I'm afraid of what we might become.
Mate.
Oh ho ho! Riku knew Noah was hero material.
Huh?
It true this sword possess incredible power. Might even rob enemies of many much lives, yes. But only those who understand nature of terror have right to wield. Quoth Master Pon of Riku, anyhaps. So, if Noah can call Blade now, can still keep Lucky Seven, maybe in some kind of disguise. In different words, can turn it into sheath.
Sheath?
Can use it in fights like normal. But if ever push come to shove, time will come when Noah truly need Lucky Seven's strength. Then is only matter of drawing.
When I truly need its strength.
Exact. If Noah never lose sight of that feeling, one day such time surely come.
That is, if I can master it.
If fail to master, just give back. Can pick out different one.
Ah, right.
Please not to feel specially indebted to Riku. Just take. No need for overthinkings.
Okay. I accept your offer. Oh, and Riku?
What is?
Mind if I change the name?
Meh.
Lucky Seven just isn't doing it for me.
So, what name did you end up picking?
Huh? Name.
Uh-huh. You don't want to say? Or what? Is it that embarrassing?
No, it's not embarrassing. That's not it.
I'm getting strong emotional vibes here.
I wouldn't say emotional, per se. Rather, something I miss. Yeah. You know, you're the second one that's noticed this weapon.
Really? Is that something special?
It is.
And the first? Who was it?
She's incredible. And we owe her our lives.
I think you operate it like so.
Okay. Have it. We're very nearly out of Aegis Wilderness now, aren't we?
I bet you can hardly wait. This'll be sketchy.
Yeah, agreed.
What friends afraid of,
I'm seeing signs of patrols. Was it Colony 4?
Colony 4?
Colony of bad but elites, led by a commander of great repute. Whole rest of Kevis acknowledge their superiority.
Are you certain? This is Neil Valley.
Right. Like Riku said.
But how can this be? How can their zone of control extend this far out?
Huh? Anyone feel that?
A quake?
No, it's...
over there!
us monsters.
Noah, look!
That's Ethel.
You said Ethel. You mean Silvercoat Ethel.
You know about her?
Even in Agnes, the name has spread far and wide. Silvercoat Ethel. A veteran soldier unmatched in strength. People would whisper about how she fell 3 colonies at once with just 100 troops.
Yeah, but this is Ethel.
We know her name, so?
So, she helped us out once before. She was strong, but kind. She could still help. Noah?
It might not work, but...
Noah!
It's all right.
Ethel! It's me! Noah from Colony 9! You know us! You saved us back in Colony 14! You praised my blade! You must remember!
You say I helped you! In Colony 14!
You did!
Really? I've no recollection of helping. You!
This is far from all right.
It's pointless.
Sorry. I thought I could convince her. Should have known it wouldn't work.
Taking cover. Bad move.
Very well done, Ethel. I do so love your loyalty. Now, the enemy is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world. Not a single one of them can escape.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
New enemies, be careful.
Yep, just keep them coming. No problem.
Look out!
Risky business.
Doesn't help that their cannons are way too accurate.
They shouldn't be able to see us from over there.
How are they no location of Manana and friends?
The iris.
There?
Her red iris is doing this. It's relaying our exact position to her troops.
Snuff this!
Lance, 6 o'clock!
Spock! Again!
The soldiers!
Their whole squad! Those heartless mudders!
Guys, pull back to the cave!
What cave?
We're sitting bunnets out here. In there, we can take cover from the volleys.
And after that?
Think about that later.
No plan B?
I didn't have time.
You can't run from me, brats. I've got my eye on you.
Black fog?
Really? Suddenly fog? no big deal. It'll hardly slow me down. I still have eyes on the prize.
Whoa, check this place out.
Proceed with caution.
Here comes trouble.
Hey, this one means business.
Safe on the Shallon, huh?
Yes, uni's the
I can't tell where this leads, but all we can do is keep moving forward.
New enemy, be careful.
Think of all that, do ya?
More enemies! I'll keep them occupied!
I'll draw them.
Thanks for the support.
White flag.
Great.
Butterfly blade.
Variable. Air close.
Air fine.
Too fast for you.
Block the enemy. You're dealing with me. Cheers. You're a dead.
Hammerhead.
Block the enemy.
Go.
Eat. You're dealing
well within
with me.
Perfect time.
I can't hold them off.
I'll draw them.
Cheers, you're a gem.
What the hell?
Across the enemy!
I can't hold them off.
Keep up the pressure.
Did I miss things wrong?
No way. I know. They'll pay for this.
Here we go!
I'm with you.
You been hit?
No.
Then what?
The enemy's acting strangely. Something's off.
Off how?
Even when we engage, the other soldiers don't provide backup. It's like none of them have been given orders.
You're overthinking it.
I thought I was at first. Hey, Noah.
Yeah, I agree with Tyon. They did seem kind of slow to respond.
Oh, no.
Anyone feel like taking a break? I've already got food on the brain. All right, that's an improvement.
ring! I'll take point.
New enemies, be careful. I'll draw them.
Smooth as always, Noah.
Something so valuable.
Queen's wings, finally. Better give it a good once over.
We can get down from the left side. With any luck, we can lead them the wrong way.
Unfortunate.
Huh. She read us like a book.
Ethel! Do you really not recognize us at all?
Disgusting.
Huh?
The sight of you things speaking the words of man. It makes my skin crawl.
Huh? We'll never get through.
Come off it. Just what the spark does she see us as? Goggles?
She's right there. Why don't you ask her?
Right, we'll get a straight answer.
Nowhere to run! Prepare yourself!
She's not giving us much choice.
How about this?
You won't get away!
Right there! Across the enemy!
Right there!
You're dealing with me!
Appreciate it.
I'll leave!
our plan of attack.
I'll make this one.
I'll take points.
I can follow that up.
How's this for a plan?
Do you think this plan might work? Leave it to uni. You rock it, big mind. I get first dibs.
More where that came from!
Stand in my way, you die! Come on now!
Let me get your mind open!
Such weakness!
Eat this!
More where that came from!
Rapture!
I misjudged!
My blade is
quick! Eat this!
Right there!
No, damn it!
There's spark in me yet.
I can help you.
What? Ah! Come on now.
Eat this
right there.
Let me see your
thing.
Feast.
She's way too good!
Well, I guess we don't call a silver coat Ethel for nothing, eh?
Tight pinch keeps getting tighter!
Mimi? Understood. Ready?
We can't.
But why not?
It's too powerful. We could just wind up killing her.
Yes, but...
What happened? She just stopped.
What? What am I fighting against here?
Maybe now.
Ethel! It's me! It's Noah!
Did you say Noah?
Ethel!
Oh, if needs must.
Consul!
Wheelie! This is why I can't stand Fog. And we were just getting to the good part.
I'm... What am I...
Silence! You are pathetic!
Ah! Ethel!
I suppose it's more fun this way. Well, don't you agree? It's the big bad boss. Boo! Here I come! Boys and girls!
Nice! Whoa. That's what I'm talking about!
You like that?
This is your survival that shocks, even to the Moebius.
Get it up! You won't get away!
Let me give you a test!
Come on now! Just one!
The heat gauge has filled up! We're out of time! Let's release the interlink!
Minion, go! I
need enemy reinforcements! Come on now!
Let me give you a test!
I'll end it here!
Keep your attacks focused!
Shut up! These ads are just for show!
Eat this!
You won't get away!
Oh, really? A fusion of
our strength!
You won't get away!
Eat this!
Watch it!
Eat this!
Minion, go!
More enemies! I'll keep them occupied!
More where that came from!
You won't set me up!
Cheek!
You can't hold them off!
Come on now! You're dealing with me! Thanks for the support!
I'll show you!
Hold them off!
Who is this?
I'll end it! You're dealing with me! Thanks
you guys ready for this?
I know what to do!
You won't get away!
Just one!
Eat this!
You're still okay! Quit being an idiot and stay back! I'll end it here!
More where that came from!
Ha! I'll show you!
You're still okay!
You might want to hang back!
Quite a shot!
Give it up!
We'll finish it here!
This should be our plan of attack.
I've got an idea! How's this for a plan?
I'll make it work! I'll take points!
More where that came from!
Let me heal you! You're dealing with me!
Time to get cracked.
Ah!
I'll show you.
It's getting risky.
Come on now. No, you're dealing with me.
I'll show you.
Ah! Lost the enemy.
You're in for quite
just a shot. Watch.
Eat this!
You're
doing
me!
Perfect.
Wow, thanks!
I'll show you!
Sonic, straight!
And
I
you
thought
have
I was
a little clue.
Unstoppable! Senna! Senna, wake up!
What?
I'm back, Senna! Why are they asleep?
Let me see.
No,
you
it's safe!
More where that came from!
Just one!
Eat this!
Come on, now!
I'll show you!
They're sparking me yet!
Did we do it?
Wait! Something's wrong.
The light's being drawn in.
Same as when Noah and Mimi.
He transformed.
He looks exactly like that other one.
That's Iris. So he was the one controlling the troops.
Moebius.
But he's looking pretty hurt. Come on!
His wounds, they look like they're healing.
Any good?
He did it again. No way. He's stealing from the clocks.
Dear boy, your vaunted intuition is shit! I'm not stealing from them. I, as Moebius, have the right to do with the flame clocks as I please. You may hurt me as much as your heart's desire, but where there is life and vitality, I'm afraid I shall not fall. Come now, why don't you give it your best shot? And have at me! If you think you can.
Stop attacking! Uni! Lance!
You must be fucking joking!
If we let up now, he'll take us down!
But our friends from Colony 4!
Wake up, Noah! They're not your friends anymore. They're his fuel.
Even so...
These soldiers will nourish me like glitter radishes in season, and we can always grow plenty more. If I need a little extra, I can pluck them whenever I want.
He's killing more of our friends the more we hit him. There has got to be a way. What if we... But then...
What? Did you think of something? Come on!
The flame clock. What if we smashed it?
You what? How should I know something like... Do you mean...
But... What if we just end up killing everybody?
If we keep fighting like this, we're all dead.
Rock in a hard place, huh?
Whatever life is lost, I won't let you shoulder it all alone.
Mia.
I think it's about time we entered the final act.
All right. We'll try it. Lance!
What's up?
Draw his attention for me.
And then what?
I'll get in close and destroy the flame clock.
What? If you do that...
We've got to. It's the only way. On my head be it.
The spark you on about. I'm not gonna let you take the fall alone. Nah, snuff it. Fine. Have it your way. Get going, Uni!
Cover fire? Leave it to me.
Tyon, Senna, we need you too.
Huh? Understood.
Just say when, guys.
Thanks, everyone. I'll count down from three. Three, two, one. Let's go!
I know what you're thinking. However... If I keep on firing potshots, I'm bound to hit one of you sooner or later, preferably sooner!
Oh, crap!
Mimi!
You sure? I'm in no
way. Just practicing.
Hey, Senna, there's no need for this. Sorry.
Watch out!
Come on!
They want to take you out the running!
We can take care of ourselves! Just go!
Lance, that form. You mean?
Hey,
I'm here too.
Senna as well. So then.
Well, looky here. Found you. That mother.
Lance, we can't keep this up.
Was that it?
All right. Now for the coup de grace. Get a load of this!
No!
Please, just live.
Beg your pardon, that's idiocy and certain death.
To where this was taken.
I think Yorin did the right thing.
We can go through here, and then we're out!
You must flee for the colony.
Mom! Dim away!
My words.
They're already gone.
Time for that later.
Right. Noah, Mio, now's our chance.
Yeah.
What the fuck? This is absurd. Get to your damn thing. Where are they? Where have they gone? I can't see. Can't see anything.
Hey, Mother.
Jump on me! In that case...
Now you start to open your eyes! Bad fucking cat!
I can't heal!
No, that's nothing! Go now! Do it!
Mio!
Yeah!
Huh? What? Did that not do it?
How is it so strong?
Then we'll try! No use, bloody embers. Oh, the futility! The flame clock is life itself!
itself. One might say, a coalescence of the will to live. I very much doubt it's going to break that easily now, isn't it?
Smart. They must have it too.
A fool's errand indeed. But you know, I appreciate what you've done for bringing your lovely selves so close up. Because now I can look upon you in all your radiance.
It'll be okay. Noah and friends will set things right.
Even armor of Feronis gets sliced to itsy bits.
If it can really take Feronis clean out, then maybe...
Mio! Try again! Cancel the interlink after we jump.
What's the plan?
Looks like the time's come.
What are you talking about?
Fine then. Ready when you are.
No! What are
you... Your interlink? But why?
Seems she only lost consciousness.
Right. That's good. Which leaves...
someone who deserves a real thrashing.
Playing with our lives like they're nothing. You're dead meat.
You won't get away with this!
I need you, Mia!
Go out!
What? Eat this! Kick it! I'll show ya!
Hey!
Eat this!
Mega
come on! Sorry. You're okay!
You might want to hang back!
We're near our limit!
Go away!
I have to keep the team together! Hold on a little longer!
Give it up! Came from.
You guys?
Working on it.
No, you can't push through this. Why am I asleep? I'm serious.
You won't get away.
Go
away. I've got them. I've got them. Yes.
Got you covered. No good.
You dare. Mega Sonic Quest.
More where that came from. Eat this.
Oh.
What?
Take.
You won't get away!
Go away!
There's a spark in me yet.
You're pushing yourself too hard!
Let me give you a try!
I'll end it here!
I'm all worked up on this one!
I need you, Mia!
No!
You won't get away!
Let me give you a try!
You won't get away!
You dare! Go away!
I'm still okay!
I can help you!
Hey! How about this?
Give it up!
Do it, Kaya!
Let's pile on the pressure!
Wait, whatever!
We'll finish it here! I've got an idea!
Hit them where they least expect!
I'll make this one!
I'll take point.
More where that came from.
Anytime you want!
Give it up!
Let me give you a taste!
Mega Sonic Smash!
Well within call.
You stay on guard for now.
Moment, Juni, I need you!
We'll finish it here!
I just thought of a great idea!
How's this for a plan?
Check out what I've got in mind!
Alright, coming right up!
Maybe now, the interlink is...
Knockout!
So okay! deserve my strength. I'll make this. I'll take care.
Was he? Let's take a look at this ugly mudder's face.
Yeah. Stuck tight. How'd you get this thing off? Ah. This guy.
He's so different from us. Is this what consoles look like?
All wrinkled. Just like Guernica. Is this what aging's like?
I don't know.
Ah, it's you. I see. I'm so sorry. All I remember is that I was fighting against some abhorrent creatures. And you tell me it was you. So this is the console. This is how he really looks.
He's fading. Just like during a homecoming.
Nope. No way. You're not sending him on. You realize how messed up that is?
Huh? You think so?
How do you not? Think about the things this guy did.
He tried to kill us all, and rob the soldiers of their remaining life.
You're right. Both of you are right. And Mio?
Honestly, I'm not sure I would.
Okay.
Oh, well, just do it anyway.
Just now, I felt his essence brush past me. It felt just the same as ours. So, I feel I have to do this, you know?
Mio, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us.
Well, he's started now.
Sometimes he's just too kind.
That or he just loves his job.
He too by the book.
An airhead. That's what he is. Don't think he's thinking about it too deeply.
Just doing it because it's part of his nature, eh? Weirdo.
I concur.
Mimi.
Sorry. You didn't have to help.
It's fine. It's our duty.
I'm worried I didn't play well.
But why? You did it expertly. Just like last time.
I still can't stop shaking.
Because of the flame clock?
Yeah. I was terrified.
Still, all thanks to your decision, we're alive. You're really something.
It was a team effort.
Commander! You're Agnes!
Lower your weapons, Boliaris.
Come again?
I'll explain everything to you later. Please, Boliaris.
Sure.
Then it seems the flame clock is indeed gone, as you say. And yet, I'm seeing nothing of these symbols you speak of. It seems evident you possess something that we do not have.
I see. Sorry for getting you involved.
No need to apologize. Exceptional as this is, I consider it a blessing to be freed from constant battle.
Glad to hear you say that. I was pretty worried.
Are you sure it's okay for us to be hanging around here?
My troops are under strict orders. It's true you three are affiliated with Agnes, but we also owe you our lives. We should count our blessings, no?
This feels awkward.
We can stick it out.
Sorry. This is kind of our fault.
Don't worry about it. You heard Ethel, right?
Power. Power.
Gotta note this all down.
Because we can still strengthen the Ouroboros power further. Where are we staying again?
Some place near the canteen, they said, but where was that? Figures, they're staring at us.
Let's try to put it out of our minds, Senna.
What you got for me?
Come on, don't fail me now. What you got for me? The selection's making me go cross-eyed.
The console we fought back there.
Uh-huh.
Oddly, he was strikingly similar to our own console.
Both sides are going to have consoles. Why is that odd?
More accurately, not just similar. They're the same.
They're the same? Are they really?
Our colonies regard each other as enemies. But if the consoles giving the orders are the same, it means...
It means?
Hmm.
Come on. Just spit it out, man.
Are consoles such a big deal? I thought they were everywhere, like your run-of-the-mill Nopon.
Riku refused to let remark of Uni slide.
Got that right. Nopon, a rare species world cannot live without. Protect at all cost.
Leaving Nopon out of this, what's this mean? That these guys are mega suspicious?
Yes. I suspect they may be more deeply involved than we thought.
Involved how, though? With what?
With the reason why we fight. With deciding our fate.
Our fate. And the queens? You think they're in cahoots?
What can you tell us about your queen?
I think we've only laid eyes on her once. Right?
Yeah. At the homecoming, I think. She had long silver hair.
Yep, real dignified. Proper pretty wings, too.
Wings? Like yours, Uni?
Sort of, but they were much more of a shining white.
Well, as for our queen, she was really elegant. Refined and graceful. And her ears, they were super long. Up to here!
Hmm. Guess that means our queens are different folks, all right?
The consoles are kind of like the queen's servants, right?
The castles. Their role is to convey the queen's directives to the colonies, along with handling admin and decision-making.
So what? If we explain the deal to the queen, you think she might actually get the picture? Yeah?
Pretty much.
I don't recommend getting your hopes up.
Oh, yeah?
The queens sit at the very pinnacle of the hierarchy.
So you think they won't even give us the time of day, huh?
I'm saying they might be the same as the consuls, our enemy.
What?
Also, somehow that consul, he became Moebius.
Or maybe Moebius is the consuls.
The situation's already dire enough. It'd be best to temper our expectations.
Is that so? Colony 4. Henceforth, all orders are rescinded. Eliminate Ouroboros at all cost. Make this known throughout the colonies.
Ouroboros has no place in this world. Their existence must be erased without a trace.
Gotta note this all down.
We've endured the fierce fighting at Colony 4. And learned that the Consuls and Moebius are one and the same. Truths we took for granted continue to crumble at our feet. We have spent so long blindly walking the path set before us without question. But we are more curious now, of our future selves, of our purpose.